We had multiple challenges to get here. We had long outstanding issues of land compensation to villagers. We had challenges around hiring the right skill set. We reached out to more than 20 plus colleges to hire our people, and we've trained them for more than 2 years around locomotive assembly.
We have first done the human resource planning based on the manufacturing process and interviewed 2,000 students and 200 get selected. During the recruitment and selection, our motto is to more emphasize on the this region based hiring.
We brought our plant and equipment from all over the world. We are continuously driving to run our plant on single piece flow. We installed and commissioned on time, working on the principles of lean and productivity improvements with focus on quality and safety. In the first 5 quarters, we are going to build close to 120 locomotives. This is a record by itself.
The good part is we also have diversity in the shop floor, and all the female employees, we are not restricting them to only assembly process. I have female employees in the shop who does welding, who does crane operation, who does locomotive testing, who also does assembly process. So this diversity gives us a lot of collaboration approach in the shop floor, and we are getting benefit out of it, and we appreciate it as well.
In 2016, we had taken community development as one of our priority area. We started with a baseline study. The baseline study has given us a clear picture of our community volume and community need. The first thing we started was a healthcare program for the community. We had set up a permanent healthcare clinic in Tejpurwa village, Swabhiman. This is our one of flagship community development projects, which is dedicated to women and girls. Women and girls are getting vocational training through this project and are getting self-employed and eventually empowered in terms of economic empowerment.
स्वाभिमान प्रतिष्ठान केंद्र से मैं 6 महीने का ट्रेनिंग लेकर आज अपना खुद का ब्यूटी पार्लर चला रही हूँ. स्वाभिमान प्रतिष्ठान केंद्र से मुझे मेरा स्वाभिमान मिला है.
We are also having employee volunteering program सह शिक्षा, which is focused to promote equity in education system. Under this program, our employees are going to government schools and teaching to the kids those are deprived of the quality education.
Our journey so far has been incredible, a dream come true.